everybody, Future Alice here. Basically, I tried to export my footage that I vlogged on my phone to my laptop, however I lost it all for some reason, so I've had to make a new intro. So hello everybody, welcome back to my channel. As you're watching this, it is a Christmas vlog, so obviously I did vlog all of Christmas Day, and I really hope that you guys enjoy it, and I hope that you all have a lovely Christmas as well and spent it with your loved ones. So yeah, but without further ado, let's go on with the video.
So here are all my stocking presents. I love them all so much. I have like chocolate orange, fluffy socks, skincare, I've got chocolates, like VS pink underwear, gin, love them. So happy.
Yes, I'm very happy.
Yeah. There are bonds. It's really nice.
Yeah, all of my books.
Love them. Here is our lovely Christmas tree. And here are all of the presents under the tree. Oh my god. There's very actually nice. Loads of presents, isn't there?
Yeah. I wonder what that big box is.
Well, you'll find out. But yeah, look. It's honestly packed with presents. How exciting. Oh my god, I can't wait to open these now. So here is my Christmas dress. I wore this one for my birthday and I do love it so much. It's really nice, I love the colour of it. This is what I'm wearing for Christmas, very exciting. So now I'm going to do my makeup and maybe curl my hair if I have time to curl my hair. But like, curling my hair takes about 45 minutes because I have got a lot of hair. So I'll have to see how this dress is really Christmassy and red. And I love it. So yeah, this is what I am wearing for Christmas Day. Yes. So guys, my makeup is all done now. I have my eyelashes on, got my lovely eye makeup on. I also used the peaches and cream eye pigment in Gatsby. It's such a pretty pigment, I love it. I also use the Filo Foss eyeshadow palette. I also have my NYX lingerie on, and I also have my MAC foundation on. And then my earrings are the Gucci earrings. I'll just kind of show you. They are Gucci pearl earrings. They are so pretty. I love them so much. They are actually like so cute. Like, look how pretty they are. And then also my birthday dress from Quiz. I thought I would wear it on Christmas Day because it is Christmas and it is Christmas colour. Just show you. There it is. Beautiful. Love it so much. But yeah. So I am all ready. I didn't curl my hair just because my grandma is coming around in about half an hour. My hair takes about 45 minutes to curl, so I wouldn't have had time, but it's fine. Straight hair is all right. So yeah, but I'm super happy with my makeup. It only took me about 40 minutes, which is quite good for me, I'd say. So I am now in the living room. Obviously all our presents are under the tree, and Bonnie is using her new record player, and she has a lot of new records in here, so I'll just show you them. So she's got ABBA over here, she also has A Star Is Born, she also got Sigrid, she's got Spice Girls, which I think is really cool. She's got Billie Eilish, you've got more Billie Eilish, you've got Lana Del Rey. Oh my god, you've got loads of Christmas. Mm-hmm. You've got Elton John, she's got Queen, she's got like the whole lot of them.
Paul McCartney.
Oh my god, Whitney Houston, as well. Oh my god. And this is her lovely record player as well. It's beautiful, isn't it, Bon?
Yeah, I don't know which side I'm putting on.
So yeah, and also her outfit is absolutely gorgeous. Mm-hmm. She looks beautiful. Say hello to the vlog, Bon.
Hello.
And say Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. Oh my god, he's going to start playing the ABBA one. Oh my god, he's so exciting. Oh my god, yes, this is amazing.
Look at the inside.
Oh my god, wow. Oh my god, this is so good. Merry Christmas, everybody. Woo!
So what do you got friends?
Can you not? I need to start on my belt.
Oh.
Give me
a man. I can meet nights.
Make it through the
break
of the day.
Oh my god, I honestly love this.
Together,
together,
we can live
waterways, so nice. Aww.
I
said
you
said
you do a video of yourself.
Yeah?
Alright, opening your presents.
Yes, it's all opening up. Oh.
Thank you very
aww
much.
Oh.
I've got a nice shopping bag.
What have you got, Dad?
A new jumper.
Oh, very oh nice. I like that. Oh my God, it has a hood on it as well.
Yeah.
A good choice.
Oh, wow.
Got even more cuddly.
Oh my God. No, Dad, I actually really want that.
I know you do. I thought you would.
Oh my God, that's so nice. We can stroke it. Oh, that's so nice. Oh my God, the colour of it's really nice as well. It's like a lovely khaki green, but like it's showing up on the camera, but it's like a khaki green colour. It's so nice.
So I'm opening my doors from my house.
I'm well pyjamas.
Oh my God. Oh.
What is it? Oh, it's that Topshop coat that she wanted. Grandma, I have this God in cream, so now we're twins.
Because
everyone knows.
So hot.
Now we're twins.
It looks nice
on the loft,
doesn't it? Because it's... these are lovely, thank you. Oh, lovely.
I'll switch one.
Oh, thank you, girls. My favourite
we just
things
played that one.
Oh,
girls,
grandma.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, I haven't seen what this is yet. Oh, thank you very much. That's just lovely.
Okay.
No.
Problem.
Do you know, now I'm getting all these beautiful presents from all these grown-up grandchildren. It's absolutely amazing.
So I am having a gin and lemonade, and my grandma is also here, and she watches my YouTube videos as well. So if you watch his vlog, you will be in the video. But yeah, and this is all our presents and everything.
You've done that well.
Oh, yeah.
Because I've seen some horrific sights of fake tans around the town this past few
seen
days.
Some horrific sights of fake tans in this house. And I'm not mad, don't worry. Last time she
my family are judging my awful fake tan in the past, aren't you girls? Well, Mum and Bonnie. But yeah, have a fake tan today. It's really nice, isn't it? You all have to admit. It is nice. Hear the Whitney now on the record player. I do love Whitney Houston. So here is the dining table all laid out for Christmas dinner. So we've got all the veg in there, pigs and blankets stuff in. And we also have our homemade Christmas crackers that my mum has made. Very exciting. And there's also...
Oh, that's lovely.
There's also turkey on here, which looks so good, and bacon, and the roast potatoes. Wow, I'm excited.
And stuffing.
Can't wait. So guys, I have my dressing gown on, my parents. I did the pink pretty little thing one. I'll show you the back of it. So cute. And it's, I'm basically put it on because I'm absolutely freezing because I don't have like any tights or anything on with my dress. So that's why I thought I'd wear this. It's something toasty and warm. So yeah, I love it so much. The Christmas tree is so beautiful. It's so pretty. I love it. Love it. Cute. So guys, this is the end of my Christmas Day vlog. I really hope that all you guys had a lovely Christmas and that you really enjoyed this vlog. If you did, make sure to leave a thumbs up and a comment down below, and please also subscribe to my channel, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye guys.